on this day, Saturday, September 4th, 2010. The Board of Regents, Mary Sue Coleman, David Brandon, and Bill Martin officially rededicate Michigan Stadium.